But what happens when you are invited to a sleepover and you have to wear a nighttime disposable underwear or brief? What should you do?
All right, so in today's video, we're going to be talking about whether you should tell another parent that your child wears a disposable diaper at nighttime. So should I tell another parent my kid wears a diaper? Now, this is probably a question that you've thought about. If you are a parent and you have an older child who is spending the night, who's doing like a sleepover, and as you pack the bag, you're probably wondering, what should I do? Notice I am placing in here a few nighttime disposable underwears, and that's gonna be a big concern if you are a parent. So today's video is definitely gonna be helpful for all my parents out there. But even if you're not a parent, maybe you're an aunt or an uncle, or maybe you are an adult yourself and you're doing maybe some type of nighttime sleepover and you don't want your friends to know that you are wearing disposable underwear. Stay watching, I will be right back.
Call me a saint, but you know I'm a stranger, a willing and
Hey guys, what's up? In today's video, I wanna share my thoughts on the question. And the question is, should I tell another parent my kid wears a diaper or a disposable underwear, a disposable brief, whatever you wanna call it? I wanna share my two cents on that because there are a lot of parents out there who are facing this challenge on a weekly basis, and you're probably wondering, what should I do? Should I tell another parent that my kid is wearing a nighttime disposable underwear? Especially when we're talking about sleepovers. So this video is intended for parents out there who have older kids or even younger kids who are invited to sleepovers. And you know what? Let me even take it a step further. Not just young kids or older kids have sleepovers. We have adults who have sleepovers. Sometimes you have a group of adult friends who get together and they want to have an adult sleepover. So there are many people out there who have sleepovers and they are fun, right? But what happens when you are invited to a sleepover and you have to wear a nighttime disposable underwear or brief? What should you do? Now, I'm taking my stance from a parent. So the topic, as I mentioned before, is should I tell another parent my kid wears a diaper? I'm gonna answer this and I'm gonna give you my opinion as a parent. I'm a mom of four, as you guys know, and I've had a lot of experiences with potty training and sleepovers, and I'm gonna tell you what I would do. First things first, I think it really just depends on the age of your child. If we're talking about maybe a 5, 6, 7 year old, I would say that you should mention it to the parent ahead of time. In that situation, I would definitely tell them that let's keep it hush hush, low key. That way the parent can be prepared and they will remind your younger child who is spending the night at their house. They will remind them to don't forget to use the bathroom. Don't forget to put on your nighttime disposable underwear or brief. Now, when we're talking about an older child, if you're talking about maybe a 9, 10, 11, 12 and older, I would say in that situation, it really depends on how well you know the parent. In the event that you don't know this parent really well, like they're not your BFF, your kiddo was just invited to a birthday party and it's a sleepover, you're gonna be concerned if you were to tell this parent, especially if you're talking about an older child. If you told this parent, would they tell other parents? And then would they tell their kid that your child is wearing a nighttime disposable underwear? It's not that it's a secret, but I'm sure an older child does not want all of their friends to know what they're wearing and why they have to wear a disposable underwear. And I think in this situation, it should be a little more hush hush. It is a subject that's very sensitive and it could be embarrassing to them, especially if they are going to the same school and more kids become aware of what's going on. In that situation, I would not tell the parent. However, I would remind my kid, don't forget to put your underwear on. Don't forget to limit your nighttime liquids. And also, I would give them a cell phone. That way, I can give them a quick little text reminder to say, boop, don't forget to put on your nighttime underwear, just as a just as a reminder. Now, I bet you all are wondering, when morning comes, what should my kid do with their disposable underwear? Should they toss it in the bin in the bathroom, or what should they do? What I would do is just give my kid a disposable bag, and I would have them, once morning comes and they take a bath and take off that diaper or underwear, I would just say, when morning comes and you're up and you're getting ready for your day, to just take off that disposable underwear and the exact plastic bag that you gave your kid. They should go ahead and place the disposable underwear right back inside and tie it up and place it right back inside their overnight bag. That way, it's not going in the parents' bin, it's not going in the household bin. Nobody is going to see mom's the word. Nobody's gonna know their secret. All right, guys, that's it. I hope today's video was very helpful for not just the parents out there, but for adults as well. I hope I was able to give you a few tips to make sleepovers a little bit easier. If you're new here, once again, subscribe, smash the like button. I will totally see you on my next video. Mwah. Bye.